Hey everyone, welcome back to Kingdom Classic. We're just going to be getting right back into this game. As you can tell, every time you die in this game, you actually are reset to the beginning. So it's kind of just like a trial and error type thing, but I did some research on the game itself, and it actually can be completed, but we actually have to get pretty far into the game, and then we have to unlock the ability to build a boat where we can then sail away from this land. But in order to do that, we have to take out a bunch of these dark portals, which I would assume we do that by expanding the kingdom outward. I don't know why in the last episode we just died randomly, but there wasn't really anything we could do. I don't think that our villagers, one, I don't think we had enough villagers, and two, I don't think they were well armed or anything like that. So we need to get more builders. We need to get the ability to build walls and stuff a lot quicker. It's going to be a little challenging, but this episode we're really just going to relax, chill, and all that good stuff. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for being here on the channel. If you're new, welcome, and if you're, you know, an OG, welcome back. But I just have to say, this has been really fun making all these videos, all these games. So it's really just an adventure and experience for me, and we're going to see what happens. So in this episode, we're jumping back in. I know it's been a long intro, so let's just get into it. Welcome back, everyone. Alright. So we can start a new kingdom. Alright, we got this. Okay. We're gonna see if we run into anything. Hopefully not. That's as far as we can go. But I don't know, like apparently you get to the end of the map and it's something to do with that you can find the ship or the materials to build the boat. Which would explain why in the next one it's called Kingdom New Lands, because you probably go to a new land. Kingdom Two Crowns looks really fun. We're gonna just constantly be moving in this one. Okay. Oh, yep, that's something we don't want to run into. Get that crown back, buddy. We got it. Join the village. Day 2. Alright, 1 second, guys. Alright. We back. We're basically just gonna make a warrior society because we have no other choice. I have a YouTube video uploading right now. More Marvel's Avengers coming out. Black Panther. It's a little slow. It's a little difficult as well, but I like it. It's a fun game. I'm not too good at it, but. Is there an encampment we can find or something? Recruit some people? Pick up a bow and arrow, man. You're gonna need it. So defense is a big thing. Day 3. Let's recruit some of these people. Take that gold. And let's go back and make you guys builders or something. Very nice. I feel like we might get a little further this time. I hope. I really do. So I'm hoping to play some Assassin's Creed Odyssey as well. I'm just having some controller issues on PlayStation 5, which I'm not a big fan of. But it is what it is. I don't know if it's actual controller issue or if it was a glitch in the game I was playing. I don't know. What's this? I have no clue what this is. Doing all right so far. This game is phenomenal. Right. Yeah, hopefully we don't get jumped by any monsters out here, any spooky monsters. That's all I know. Oh, run, dude. Run. Run.
Shit.
We lost a friend. I don't know if we lost him, but he lost his hammer. Makes me sad, man. Did he die? Is that him? Sorry, man. You got your hammer taken from you. Awesome. Bruh. This is crazy. Oh gosh, run, run.
No!
my brothers, they lost their hammers.
At least they didn't die. I hope this guy doesn't die as well. That's the problem about building things at night. I don't think it's very smart. Yeah, we need another archer in that tower. Got one. Jeez, that was a rough night. We made it through though. Doing all right. We could be doing better. I'm just trying to get as much defenses as possible. As many defenses as possible, I should say. Please join the kingdom. We're gonna go to the left this next time. I keep going to this side of the map, but I need to explore the other side. Alright, we're not gonna build anything at night like that anymore. The red moon. I think that means monsters, everyone. Much gold to know what to do with. Thank you. nice morning in the kingdom. Need to recruit some people. Let's go do it. I'm trying to build up our defenses. Ooh, a merchant. We got the traveling merchant. That's pretty good. We need to be expanding these trees. Well, I hope he gets the deer. I'm like, bro, we're gonna die out here. I don't know what that is. We'll come back and build that. All these trees, gotta go. There's the merchant. He finally made it. Does he sell things? Can I recruit and what can I build? What's this thing? What this is?
Ah.
Building. Check it out, man. I think we gotta get some more people. This is a lot better than we got last time. We seem to have better defenses, all that good stuff. All right.
Dude, run. Run, man. You can make it. Nope, he didn't make it. Oh my gosh, these farmers are so screwed. No! Dude, this is just bad. I need my farmers back, man. This guy. Alright, everyone. Come back. I need my farmers. Give me my farmers. What? We can build different parts of the... Yeah! It's nice, I like it. It's fancy. What's up, guys? Come join the kingdom. You won't regret it. Ah! That's one of the portals. Okay, so we gotta expand out to that portal. Okay, we won't do any building around the outskirts just yet. This is a broken wall. Someone lost a hammer. Thank you. one coin. Some more people in the village. There's another portal. All right, we know where the portals are. Gotta get these archer towers up to snuff. Apparently you can get all the way up to like day 100. So we will probably stop this at some point, but for now, we're chilling. We don't have enough archers, I don't think. Gotta recruit some people. YouTube video upload?
It did. New Black Panther episode.
Too much gold. What the heck? Oh no! They're here. They're here, everyone. This is gonna get bad. We're gonna lose a lot of people. That was just to repair it. All right, let's see what else we got going. Some farms. Hopefully find something. What? Oh, shit. It's active.
Alright, everyone. Let's get a move on. We have a lot of things to upgrade, a lot to build.
I'm not gonna lie. What does that do? Better not be just like a cosmetic or something. How's everyone doing? We're gonna get hit with a big wave. I know that. Yep, I can hear them attacking the walls. Thank you.
Not sure what that did. It did something. Where are my builders at? Dang! Shit, everyone died over here, dude. Like, everyone. Thank you.
kind of get some people in the kingdom. Dang. This is wild. I gotta go check on that other farm. I forgot there's another farm out here. We don't have any builders right now. People in the kingdom. And builders. Right. All right. Can we build anything? Why is everyone a peasant now? Did we get attacked? This was kind of the problem I ran into last time. Everyone just kind of died out. Okay, that's badass. That is badass. Recruitment money, if you ask me. Folks, this is the end of the line. All right. Let's get back to camp. Happened? Did someone get hurt? Oh, I see. Day 18. Expanding pretty decently, which is nice. Ah, that's a death trap over there. Oh shit, we actually do have a catapult now.
See, they will seek the crown, so they will go, I guess, whatever direction the crown is in.
See how we're looking here. Okay, we're looking pretty good.
Oh shit. Yeah, take care of this portal. Shit. Howdy, how's everyone doing? Everybody run. Retreat, builders, retreat. Oh gosh. Day 20.
recruitment's a little low right now. This guy's gonna get freaking smacked. Brand new builder. Builders are the hardest ones to keep alive, I swear. So freaking, it's a little bit annoying. Right. Dang, the kingdom is kind of falling apart. So hopefully we can start getting some things back in order. Okay. So I need to get some archers. We need to recruit some people during the daytime and stuff. We just simply do not have enough people in this kingdom. We don't have the manpower. Thank you.
Rad.
Day 22. So apparently it takes quite a bit to actually beat this game,
but I think we're actually doing pretty decent so far. These walls upgraded? Maybe not. This one's gonna be a dangerous night. I can already tell.
There they are. hold us. I'm
trying to upload a YouTube video as well.
Continue.
It is uploading. I'm
trying to get these Black Panther episodes out. Actually looking better than we were. We're just going to keep upgrading and defending, expanding, all that good stuff. Yeah, buddy. Lightweight. Hello? Join us? We're becoming a pretty strong kingdom, if I do say so myself. Jeez. They're going to try to destroy the portal? Oh, that's fucking badass!
So if we break the portals and we build the ship, then we can get out. Can't recruit over there right now. Guess our best bet's to go right. We don't have as much expansion on this side, so it's kind of hard to determine. Day 25. Oh shit. This might be it. What's up, baby?
Give me that crown!
Got it. And that, everyone, was the longest playthrough I have completed on Kingdom. Made it to day 25, and that's pretty good. That's good enough for me, honestly. Day 25, what can I say? We just got a little bit far away. We didn't have coins on us. But I have to say, this game is phenomenal. I'm definitely going to be checking out Kingdom, New Lands, and Kingdom, Two Crowns. So stay tuned for that on the channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe. Check out my other videos I got coming out. I got some Black Panther, War of Wakanda, and I also have some Assassin's Creed Odyssey coming up, hopefully. I need to check out my controller situation. And we also have some Battlefield coming up, some Polygon, other games like that. So yes, stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.